Thank you. I'm gonna slow down just a little bit on the next piece. Every time certain needs a good ballad type piece, and that's actually what we're fixing to do now. This piece is called Heart of Treasure. It's written by, it was another one of our MPA pieces. It was written by Alabama native and Troy University graduate Tyler R. Carey. It was written and released in 2019 and uses melodic material from an Irish air known as Rock na Parish Band. I hope I'm close to that, anyway. Loosely translated, The Edge of the White Rock. Tyler wrote this piece for his mother, Sylvia. As we were working on this piece, I talked to students about what this piece can mean to them and to each of you as an audience member, as it is a piece that's written to have some emotional connection. Now, I asked each of them to pick out someone in their life that would be their heart to treasure, someone that is very special to them in one way or another. It might be a family member, might be a good friend, might be someone that they've lost. And I even shared with them that my heart to treasure is my five-year-old son that we lost in 2005. And it's a very special boy. Did not meet a stranger. I was always happy and loved life. And there's not a day goes by that I don't think about it and wonder, you know, what he'd be like if he was still with us today. This is A Heart to Treasure. We'll bring the side level back up a little bit on this next piece. This is Stormbreaker by Jim Casella. It's a percussion ensemble piece with band accompaniment. It utilizes standard concert percussion instruments as well as some non-standard like ocean drums, break drum. Even utilizes the wind instruments and the musicians themselves in various ways to produce even more sound effects. Please welcome to the stage, director of bands at Hibbett Intermediate School and all things percussion here in Florence, our very own Professor Paradell, Mr. Russell Blake. Again, I want to thank you so much for coming out tonight supporting our band program. We hope you enjoyed the music you've heard, and maybe some of you heard tonight will have a positive effect on you and your life. Our last piece this evening is Henry Fillmore's America Exultant March. Mr. Fillmore is one of the most colorful, fascinating, and beloved figures from the American classic concert band era. He was a huge advocate of bands and traditional band music. He wrote over 250 works for band under the name Henry Fillmore, but also under pen names such as Harold Bennett, Al Hayes, Gus Beans, and Will Hubb. America Exultant is based on a classic hymn. Hopefully you will recognize toward the end of it. And we would actually like to dedicate this song tonight, this march, to any of our family members who may be serving in the military, whether abroad or here on our home country. This is Henry Fillmore's America Exultant.
Thank you so much.